am May. Today I'm gonna do a video for my class work. So today I'm gonna do a video about how I do my portfolio to send it to my university. How should I say? It's not my university. Dream university. Sorry for my wrong grammar, but I will try my best. I didn't speak English that much, so daily life I always use Thai. I think I'm not speaking this smoothly, but I can read, I can listen. Today is gonna be a good day to start my work now. I'm gonna show you my cover portfolio. It's quite minimal, but I'm not trying to do minimal, but I don't know how. I don't know how to do it. I not have any idea. Actually, I didn't mean. I didn't want to add sunflower like this, but if I didn't draw it, it will be like this. So empty, right? I think my portfolio is almost 80%. University, I want to learn about multimedia design, so I want to send it to most of all university. First part, I will show you about my portfolio is artwork, digital art, character design. His name is Rakre is mean some flower in Thai. I don't know, but I love his name Rakre. You see that he wearing a skirt. I want him to wear a unisex. He have a mullet haircut. Okay. He's not smoking. He's quit. He's quitting a smoking or a cigarette. I don't know how to say it, but you know what I mean. Yeah. Second, my boy, his name is Gantu. Most of my character design is have a Thai name. Third boy is not boy, he's man. Third name is Akson. He's that he work in Korea. What Korea? Let me think. Is he a freelance? I forgot it. But his name is Axel. So. Now let me English is so bad. I don't understand. Oh, well, year or 2 years. And this is my character design for German camp in around 2 years ago. Oh, my hair is so messy. Another character design. His name is Moog. Again, some flower in Thai named Moog. Another word that I do is giveaway design. You will see. Oh, okay. But again, you see, it have a lot of work in here. What? Think my iPad is gonna lose me down. I'm trying not to shy to speak English, but I can't because, you know, I didn't. Should say I never talk English like this in a video so much. But today I'm gonna do. I have to do because I have to send it to my teacher. This is some fan art. Yay. So handsome. Actually, I have to say that it's the end of this year, the last day of this year. Yeah, let's talk about my life in 2020. I think my life is not have anything new that much. Because it have a coronavirus, COVID-19, so I'm stuck in my house. Maybe it's a destiny because first I want to learn German in university, but since I do artwork that I show you before, I changed my mind. I think I'm good at it, and I'm back to learn German, and I feel like I didn't like it anymore. I don't want to learn it anymore, but it has some good feeling in German. I have สายสัมพันธ์ in German because I learned German about 4 years. No, 3 years since I'm in Matheum. You hear my clock? So it's New Year now. But I think my cup is faster than another people. Because I want to say it earlier. My grandma is right. New Year. How should I say? I think my brain is confused about Thai word, German words, and English words. I think about Wünschen in German, but I have to fix my brain. Secret. I'm so nervous about my portfolio because I did register for 9 Visha Saman. I take what time did you in this last year? No, it's not my last year. In this old year, something. 3 minutes left. Can you bear to count down? Okay, 1 minute left. Oh, you know, my neighbor is boom 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 of fireworks. Did you hear? And you hear my mom sing Swati Pi Mai Leo, right? Okay, everyone. It's New Year now. In this 2021, I wish you guys have a lot of money in this year and have a good. I wish you guys have a good healthy body and wish you guys will learn what you want to learn in university. Maybe we will meet in university if I pass in portfolio. Bye bye 2020.